Ryan Preece, two-time NASCAR Xfinity Series winner and local Connecticut native, is building a brand new SK Modified, and tomorrow they plan on racing that car for the first time at Stafford Motor Speedway. Now, I know they've been working really hard on this car to get it built, but it's taken a little longer to build because of all of Ryan's racing commitments. We're gonna go to a shop in Berlin, Connecticut, help him finish it up, and I'm sure there's not much to do on the car. He probably just has to button up a couple odds and ends.
How'd that go?
F*** it.
Precision, huh?
We're all about precision.
Somebody get a blow gun? How you doing?
Look at that, you look like a stripper. You're full of glitter.
Yeah, I am, baby. It's awesome.
Yeah, you're not doing too good?
I mean, we're doing fine, but I'm like...
But you're not.
I'll be all
right. Did you sleep?
No.
No? Not at all, huh?
You know, it wasn't bad until now.
We got all the bombs in front of us here, but we'll get to it. Leave back.
kind of sucked, I guess. I don't know, I didn't feel like I was that bad.